What was that ballad they wrote about me? No, no, that wasn't it. Should write that one down, though.
Alright guys, we are back with some Borderlands 3. We haven't played this in a bit. Level 12 Amara. We have the corrosive build. And I believe we're on chapter 6. So, moving quite along in the game. Let me just move some of these cameras over. Hold on one second. All right. Almost done. Bear with me. Should have probably done this before. I wasn't expecting the Call of Duty Modern Warfare to end so quick. Okay. All right. All right, so we're good. We'll put on the top just because I want you to see the health and armor. I believe that. I mean, I could always switch it over to the ammo side, but there's nothing really going on the top left corner. So, why not? Okay.
Do you think you'll have that job done soon?
Oh, that's right. We got a mission. Hypernova, thank you very much for the follow. What's going on? Can I play with you? I just got the game. I'm actually just doing like the first round. Oh shit. The first round I'm kind of doing solo. Once I beat the game initially, then I'll do the co-op portion. Oh, I forgot, once you reload.
It's me.
But you got it for the Xbox? Just add me up. Hit me up on Xbox and we'll definitely hit up the co-op once I finish the initial playthrough. I always forget that reloading, he throws the, like a grenade clip. Wait a minute. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna use this new vehicle. Oh shit. Fucked up.
That little sprig of mix.
So this is the vehicle that we last left off that she gave us to explore.
Into your catch rod profile so you can deconstruct a new one from any terminal.
Reese's agent is a bit of a loner, but he's got quite the knack for putting people's insides on their outsides. I'm sure you two will hit it off just grand.
Thank you. What the fuck am I getting hit by?
But I'm not the only one. There's a celebrity bandit named Killavolt who's hosting a live stream to fight Prometheus Seaport.
Got a nice little mission from Moxie.
Killavolt's a total skeezball and he's giving Battle Royale a bad name. So we're gonna pull the plug on his show. I'll meet you down on the planet.
We gave Malawan an unlimited supply of screaming war meat, aka our followers. And they gave us a bunch of crazy high-tech guns.
And once they take the planet, they get Atlas and we get the vault, so you're left playing with
shit.
Whatever you got down there. Just keep doing you.
Tell me someone saw that.
What is that?
Yeah.
Alright. Let's take that. 191, So far, loving these guns. I love that the corrosive that corrosive sniper. Oh shit, I'm out. Gotta get some ammo.
Go?
All right, let's get along with this mission here. What's the main mission here? So, hostile takeover?
Thank you.
kind of fucked up there. I keep on messing up with the reload.
A fight? For me? Oh, you shouldn't have.
Time.
God damn, I fucked up. Got some good guns here, I think.
We are seeking a psycho shepherd to look after all our most rabid followers and make sure they don't blow themselves up. Unless a heretic is nearby. In which case, go nuts! Following on our heels once again, the bulky dogs appear to be mobilizing to meet our forces on Promethea. Hey, Sharp! the vault thieves have stolen it. Even if they murdered our most holy mouthpiece, this will not stand.
Shout out to the follower who lent me that gas-tongue necklace. It's surrounded by a halo of...
I've seen what happens when you whip a bandit mob into a frenzy, and it's not pretty. Taking the COV off the air gives us more room to breathe.
You know what the use word means? Then you can find dining is more precious than iridium. The red trap was good. Crafted by renowned chef Samson von Engel, each dish of the menu is like... Spider-Ant jelly, fire melon combo.
All right, so there's something down below. I gotta get that gun out. Keep on messing up, like, when I'm pressing the action button. That's the only complaint with that gun. Oh, we got some resistance here. Oh, that's a big boy.
Hey,
Hold that.
Enemy ahead. Easy.
Fuck. That got in the way a little bit.
Cover.
Alright, let's see what's up with... Should be, this should be Rise and Grind.
Yeah, Rise and Grind's deserted, but there should be a barista bot you can call up. They're, really annoying, but the coffee's worth it.
Alright guys, give me 1 second, I'm gonna take a quick pause just cause I'm gonna heat up some food and be back.
I'll have some Arcturian Super Black, if you would.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out and I can't do the coffee thing without the power thing.
Of course! But it's okay, it's okay. Right, there's a Malawan heavy nearby. Calls himself Core Daddy like a real asshole. Bloke's got a power core built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Why are power cores always so damn unreliable?
You know, it's funny. I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me.
With mine. I'm down for a brawl.
It's you again. Cool. Very cool. Now hit the bell. That should reboot the shop or whatever. And my facial flip. Voila. Or whatever.
Shop's powered up. Can we get that coffee now, Barista Bot?
Oh, man. No can do. We're like an eco-friendly shop, you know? So, you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down. Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug.
Very much.
bug is mine.
Yeah!
almost taste that Arcturian Super Black already. Hurry back to the shop, come on!
Dropped in for a fight.
Damn it! Can't you leave me just one good thing, Malawan? Just one cup of goddamn coffee!
Oh, God.